I'm Gursimran Singh Sethi. I'm the head of operations at Forest Hill Golf Resort. We just finished hosting the Champions Junior Golf Tour, and for Forest Hill it is always a great pleasure to host this event as well as see such wonderful young talent coming here to play. And we especially have developed tee-offs just to encourage young players, and on the whole we just really really enjoyed the experience of seeing youth developing and growing in the right manner, and we really look forward to hosting more events like this, and we really wish all these kids that come and play all the very best in their future tournaments, their future endeavors, their careers, and we wish them all the best from Forest Hill Golf Resort. Thank you. So you have just finished playing your second golf tournament at Forest Hill Golf Resort, the Champions Junior Golf Tour. So what is your name?
Kuldeep.
Kuldeep, so how was your experience?
Good.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Yes.
Do you look forward to playing again here?
Yes.
And where do you play? Where do you play golf?
Yes.
Do you play golf in Jalandhar?
Yes.
Which place?
PAP.
PAP Golf Club.
So I believe you had a great round today.
Yes.
You want to tell us about it?
Yes.
Tell us.
How many
pars?
5 pars and 2 birdies.
Well done. And how old are you?
6 years and a half.
You're 6 and a half years and you play 2 over.
Yes.
That is very nice. I'm sure your mama and papa must be really proud of you.
Okay, thank you.
Are they proud of you, your mama and papa?
Yes.
Good. We look forward to having you play with us again.
Okay.
And we wish you all the best.
Okay, thank you.
His achievement and everything.
I am Manjeet Singh Tesi. I am Kuldeep Singh's father. And he has started golf since last 8 months. He's playing at Jalandhar Golf Club. And he did well today. His position is first, I think so. He played 2 over. So I'm really thankful to God and to all those, all these coaches and his trainers helping him out to play a good tournament here. And I'm hoping forward that he should keep his seriousness the same as he is now.
What's your name?
Jay Gupta.
How old are you?
7.
You're 7 years old.
When six, did you? Six.
Limit up, you come
six. In. Six count.
He's six?
6 years.
You're 6 years? And when did you start playing golf?
When did you start playing golf, baby? CGA?
Did you enjoy playing your tournament?
Yes.
Good.
You want to play more tournaments?
Yes.
And you want to win trophies?
Yes.
Your mama and papa must be really proud of
they
all
are.
Your achievements. And it's very brave of all of you in the cold conditions and all you have carried on, and you've shown great character.
You want to play more golf?
Yes.
And very we wish good. You all the best.
Thank you.
Name?
Nimit.
Your name is Nimit. How old are you?
6.
You're 6 years old. And how many years have you been, how long have you been playing golf for?
7.
For 7 months? Nice. And is this, how many tournaments have you played?
3.
You played 3 tournaments? Did you enjoy playing in Champions Junior Golf Tour?
Yes.
Do you like playing at Forest Hill Golf Resort?
Yes.
Do you look forward to playing more often?
Yes.
How was your today's round?
Yes. Good.
Played a good round today?
40?
Good. I saw your shot on the last hole. You hit a great shot. Your parents must be really proud of you.
Yes.
I thank you and I wish you all the best. Good luck. Hello, what's your name?
Gunajit Singh Bhatia.
Okay. How old are you?
7.
Where do you play golf? Which golf course do you play golf in? Where are you from?
Jalandhar.
You are from Jalandhar. And how long have you been playing golf for?
Uh, 2 years.
2 years? Wow. So, how was your experience playing golf here?
Good.
Did you enjoy playing the Champions yes. Junior Golf Tour?
Yes.
Yes? And did you enjoy playing at Forest Hill Golf Resort?
Yes.
Are you looking forward to coming here again?
Yes.
We look forward to hosting you again. And we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Hi. Okay. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the youngest competitor and a regular at Forest Hill Golf Resort, Neil, who's a 4 year old and the youngest competitor in the Champions Junior Golf Tour for this tournament.
Hello.
Tell us your name.
Neil Jolly.
Hello, Neil Jolly. It is very nice to have you here playing in our tournament.
Thank you.
Trust me, Neil, when he's on the golf course, is just a joy of fresh air. He's so bubbly, he's so full of energy, and he doesn't get tired for a four-year-old. He's a great standard. I mean, like, he's one of the future talents we have, and I really look forward to seeing the way he grows as a player. And this is his brother, Ivan. Ivan, hello. And this is Mr. Jolly, their father.
Hi.
And Mr. Jolly is a gentleman who's a regular with his kids. He's a great role model father. He comes every morning, brings his kids before school to practice, and then they carry on for their daily routines.
Yeah.
And he also caddies for his son. He takes out all the time.
Yeah.
And he makes sure that they are on the right path.
I love that. It's one of my favorite things. To caddy for them.
Wow.
Oh. I enjoy it. And actually, it's a pleasure to just see them play.
No, this is going a bit wild. Okay. Anyway, I mean, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
It is absolutely a pleasure always having you at our venue, as well as playing Champions Junior Golf
Tour. And we always enjoy our round of golf here. Thank you.
Name?
Viren Pratap.
Viren Pratap, how old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
You're 5 years old?
Yeah.
And how was your experience playing in our tournament?
Nice.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Yes.
It must have been very cold yesterday.
Yeah.
But you were really strong and you played through all the cold.
Yeah.
You must be really proud.
Yesterday, cold, I was sitting outside. I was sitting outside and just watching the cold.
Okay. And?
And then we got an ice in and just saw it.
Okay, so you were playing
very
with
nice.
The snow.
But we didn't make a snowman.
You didn't get to make a snowman.
Yeah, that's because snow is too fluffy and last snow was a bit too hard.
Okay, that's good observation. Mm-hmm. So tell me more about the golf tournament. How did you enjoy playing?
So much nice.
I'm glad. So are you looking forward to playing more golf?
Yeah.
We look forward to having you in more of our tournaments.
Okay.
And having you here. Okay. It was indeed a pleasure having you.
Okay.
Thank you. What's your name?
Keshav Bagrodia.
Keshav, how was your experience playing in this tournament?
It was fun.
You enjoyed yourself?
Yeah.
It must have been hard with the yesterday's weather and in the cold.
Yeah, but it was like a bit difficult to hit the ball once the rain started. Because I had to hit it with a little more power because the raindrops were getting the ball down on the ground.
That is very observant of you. It takes a lot of players a long time to realize that. So how did you play?
It was okay, but the only thing was that the shots were not going quite far because of the rain.
That is generally the case that most golfers agree with. But did you enjoy your experience?
Yeah.
Do you look forward to coming more often?
Yes.
Well, we look forward to hosting you again and we wish you all the very best. And thank you for coming and playing. Thank you.
I play golf in Jalandhar.
You play golf in Jalandhar?
Yes.
What handicap do you play? What's your handicap? How long have you been playing golf for?
1 year.
You've been playing golf for 1 year. How old are you?
8 years.
You're 8 years old. Your parents must be really proud of you.
Yes.
So how did you enjoy this experience?
It was a good experience.
Okay. Is this your first tournament?
No. It's my fifth tournament.
Well done. In 1 year, you've already played 5 tournaments. So how did you enjoy playing here?
It was my favorite one.
I am very happy to hear that, and I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
Yes.
How did it go? How did you play?
I did good because I did 4 birdies and 4 par.
Well done. Well done. I'm sure you're in for a good prize.
I think so, 3rd.
Well done. Well done. 4 birdies is very...
And my total score is 33.
That is very nice. That is very well done. And we look forward to seeing more. You play more golf and hope to see you here more often.
Yeah.
We wish you all the very best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Mivan and I'm 13 years old. This is my second tournament in category B. And Champions Junior Golf Tour is my second one. And the course is very nice. It's very challenging. I really like the course. And I'm glad that I'm 3rd.
Hi, my name is Simarjeet Singh Chadha. My age is 12 years old. I study in class 7. I study in St. John's High School. And I play in category C. I've been playing in this course since a year. And I started golf when I was about 8 years old. So it's been a pretty long time in my experience. But this course is pretty good. It had snowed, it had hazeling yesterday, but still they managed to play. Thank you. In this tournament, I had a playoff with my friend, but because of it bad luck, I won. Thank you.
That's it. My name is Inderpreet Singh. I'm playing this tournament. It was a very pretty tough competition between Simar Chadha and me. I think I did pretty actually bad job because ending up with a very bad bogey. But Chadha having a eagle, I think so it was pretty well. Thank you.
Hello, what's your name?
Sakshi.
Sakshi, how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
You're 9 years old. And for how long have you been playing golf?
For 3-4 months.
You've been playing golf for 3-4 months?
Yeah.
How did you like your experience of playing here?
Very bad. I was not playing well today.
That's okay. But there were some tough conditions also. And you should be proud of the way you played and the fact that you did not feel tired.
But it was not a good game today.
Well, there's always next time. But I hope you enjoyed yourself.
Yeah.
Well, we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Gunaz, how old are you, Gunaz?
I'm 10.
You're 10 years old?
Yes.
How was it like to play at Forest Hill Golf Resort?
I think it's fun. Yes.
You had a great time. How did you like the tournament?
It was fun.
You liked the Champions Junior Golf Tour?
Yes.
That's nice. And how did you find the conditions were really hard?
They were easy in some places, but they were good. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And we wish you all the very best and hope to see you here more often.
Thank you.
Tejinder Singh here.
Tejinder. Tejinder, how old are you?
I am 13 years old.
You're 13 years old. And how did you find the tournament?
I find tournament on Facebook, on internet ads.
And did you like playing the tournament?
Yeah, very much.
You liked the Champions Junior Golf Tour?
Yeah.
And how did you like the golf course?
It is very adventurous course. I like very much.
We are very happy to hear that.
Yeah.
And what are your future plans? Do you want to play more tournaments?
Yeah. I want to be a golfer.
You want to be a golfer. Well, we wish you all the very best.
Thank you.
And we hope to see you here more often, playing the Champions Junior Golf Tour as well as playing at Forest Hill Golf Resort.
Thank you.
My name is Yuvraj Singh.
Yuvraj Singh, how old are you?
10 years old.
Where do you come from?
Kharad, Gilco Valley.
You come from Kharad, Gilco Valley?
Yes, sir.
And which golf course do you play on?
Sir, mostly of MGF Flandra.
Okay.
And CGA.
And CGA.
Yes.
So how was your experience playing at Forest Hill Golf Resort?
So it's very nice.
And how did you like the Champions Junior Golf Tour?
So it's brilliant.
Thank you. And what are your other plans? Do you plan to play more tournaments here more often?
Yes, sir.
As well as Champions Junior Golf Tour?
Yes, sir.
Well, we look forward to having you more often.
Yes, sir.
And we wish you all the very best.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good, how are you?
I'll pretty much just introduce you. He's current coacher. He's a regular winner here. And every time we've had an event, he just ends up winning. So, I mean, when it comes to introducing him, he's a brand name, basically, in himself.
Yeah, I'm just very happy with the course. The course was playing so good. I mean, the course, the management did very good because of all the raining, and the course was pretty good. And it was good to see some ice on the greens.
Yeah, tell me about it. We had to get it all cleaned in the morning.
I know. The ice was all over the rough, and I saw just ice on the fifth hole. All around the green was looking very beautiful.
Thank you. On the whole, how was your experience? I mean, like, you're playing Champion Junior Golf Tour once again. You're back at Forest Hill.
I know.
And you're back winning it.
I know, so this was pretty good, winning A, B and college. So, it was a good tournament. Every time I come to this course, it really feels good. And it was a good experience again.
Well, as always, we are proud to have you here.
Okay, thank you.
It's always a pleasure and we wish you all the best.
Okay, thank you.